Weapon layout, we got suppressors. Okay, buddy, are you ready?
Right. We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. Up and out.
All right, copy that, buddy. Copy that.
Acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
I thought we were gonna get some cocaine before we come in here, buddy.
Not far now to the checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work.
Copy that. Now we're working, buddy. You kidding everyone?
Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They all know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Watch yourself, buddy, watch yourself. We are live on air. Let's take everyone out. Take it easy. Take it easy, like 007, James Bond.
bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform.
I feel bad, boy.
Personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Bro, why are you saying I must follow you now? Are we not taking everyone out? Gold, everything? So must I follow you? There's a guard over there, watch out. No, you can hit the way you understand, but it's okay. Let's go, let's go. Let's just hit these people very hard. Let's hit them very hard. Watch out for that skeleton guy. Okay, I'm gonna go and check all that side. We taking everyone out, and I get some gold here. Right, nice. Yeah, take him out, please, buddy. I'm trying to open this door over here. Okay, when you have the second key card, just let me know so that we can start moving. But I think I'm gonna come to you now. Let's go and get the second key card in Mr. Rubio's office. Come to you, bro. Let's go get the second key card really back here. Okay, I'm here to assist if you need help in hacking the doors. Just got a gold gun. Turn. There's a room that is that's got gold, so we gotta go there, brother. No, I still got some. I still got some space. Okay, as we're taking everyone out, wait, watch out, there's a guy coming over there. Some gold over here.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Entry. Watch out, you must not alert those guys, buddy. Damn, this is a beautiful score. My bag is full. Check which one is it. Okay. Let's take these two out. Place like where are you now, buddy? Oh, I can see you. Yeah, there you are. Ah, let's escape, bro. Let's escape. Confirm the route quickly. Get some snacks. Nah, let's go, bro. Let's run away. Let's run away. Jeez, I gotta eat some snacks. These guys shot me. Yeah. Can't be riding alone. Looks like he dead. Got the Ruby, bro. Let's go. Get in, jump. Is that not a chopper? It's not. Damn, there's a boat. You can't delete it, brother, you can't. There gotta be boats somewhere here. Yeah, we did it like pros, brother. We can't delete anything online, hey? That was not bad, that was good. We did it like pros. How the hell is that possible? Didn't we hit 2.3 million? I got an idea. Someone is here, let's go and kill him. Quickly. He's coming, bro. He's coming. Oh, he wants a fight. Nice. Oh shit, he got me, bro. Yeah. This guy is after me. What the heck? Worst nightmare. Did you kill him?
If a repeat customer is any indicator, you might not be bad.
Let's do that. While killing this bastard. Can I get out of here? Pay for that, brother. That has become his worst nightmare. Let's make him quit this session. Let's get our passes on him. We're still live on air. Anybody messes around with us, they know us. outside.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll do my best.
some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Thank you.
Hey, my man, I'm going to the island now. I'm doing Cape Rico. Yeah, I'm also gathering intel this site. So let's see who's quick. Let's see who does it fast. So I'm doing my preps, you're doing your preps. And let's see who goes first. Starting. Thank you. off to the island, buddy. Behind me. God, we still live on YouTube, but I can't believe I didn't stop this one. Let me stop it quickly.